updating firmware on X-Series amplifier. First option is via Armonía. Here I have a session running on Armonía. I can go on remote entities, and then I can see details of the firmware. 1.7.6.30, which is the latest firmware available. I can then go into View, Firmware Updater page, and here I see the onboard firmware and the latest firmware available. I can check for updates in case Armonía is connected to the internet. Then select and then upload. This option can be done on multiple amplifiers, whether X-Series amplifiers, Ottocanali and Quattrocanali Series. Second option available is to go on our website, browse to into download section, then go into firmware section, X-Series amplifier, and download the selected firmware. Copy and paste on a USB device, then insert the USB device into the X-Series amplifier. Wait for the USB device to be recognized, then keep pressing the right button on the front panel of the X-Series till you hear the beep. The X-Series amplifier is copying the firmware on board and then automatically start the firmware update procedure. You can now disconnect the USB device.